from the Almighty, you know, and I learn from the Almighty myself. So whichever teaches my father, I get to see him teaching. Come, my father passed that teaching on to us.
He's a character, you know. He's fun to be around and fun to watch. And just a lot of times I'll see a lot of us just sitting around and watching his every move, you know, kind of wondering what he's going to do next. Get up, stand up,
stand up for your eyes. Bob Marley died of cancer in 1981. And when Rohan moved to Miami 3 years later, he took up football. By 1993, he led the Miami Hurricanes in total tackles.
Yeah, man, football is my struggle still, you know, and in each one of us, we all have a fight. As much as we fight and fight and fight and fight, we just have to become much more, you know, into what we're doing. And from there, you can't conquer anything, man.
Such as being 5'8", small by any football standard, but he makes up for it with attitude, speed, and quickness.
The premium that our game puts on speed and quickness is what are his best assets, and he is the next aspect is he's a very hard-nosed football player, and that is important as well.
As Rasta, we come here to conquer. We don't bow to nobody. So this is my field, and once I'm on the field, I'm conquering all elements. But me have Jah inside me, the Almighty, the Father, the Creator. He's inside me. And once he's inside me, I have no worries, you know? Everything's okay.
With the Riders in Kingston, I'm Rob Sinclair for TSN.